Hello, I've been on the whole time. Hello, welcome to the 2018 Empire Awards. I am joined tonight by Daphne Keane, who is up for Best Female Newcomer. Congratulations.
Thank you.
So how are you feeling? Do you fancy your chances, you know, seeing who you're up against?
I don't know, because there's lots of very good actresses in, so I'm not sure, but let's hope.
Fair enough, a very good attitude. Now, your performance in Logan was fantastic. I mean, how have you adjusted to kind of life after Logan? Do you find yourself wishing that you had claws on a regular basis and sort of, you know, kind of looking at people and sizing them up like, I could take you?
Sometimes I have been, when I've been, like, at school and I've had to teach, I'll be like, oh, I wish I had claws right now. So, yeah.
Yeah, quite right. And I hear you've got some very exciting parts coming up. So are you in His Dark Materials on TV?
Well, we haven't signed yet. Okay. But
not super official. But are you a fan of the books? Let me just ask that.
Yes.
I'm very excited about it. So fingers crossed anyway. And what else have you been doing? I believe you made another film recently.
We did Anna this summer with Andy Garcia.
Awesome. And how was that?
It was really fun. We had lots of fun.
So I believe Hugh's going to be here tonight. Are you planning a sort of father-daughter-ish clone person reunion?
No, but I'm really excited because I haven't seen him in a long time.
Excellent. And did you see The Greatest Showman?
I haven't. I'm a really bad person for not seeing it.
He's going to avoid you now. He's going to disown you.
I haven't seen it. No, I'm feeling bad now.
No, you're fine. I like your dress, by the way. Very nice. So who are you most looking forward to seeing tonight? Otherwise, have they told you who's coming? Are you excited about anybody?
I have been told. There's lots of interesting, nice people. Yeah. So, yeah. Let's see who we meet. Yeah.
Absolutely. All right. Well, lovely talking to you. Best of luck. I hope things do get official with His Dark Materials, because I'd love to see you in it. And yeah, best of luck tonight.
Thank you.
All right. Cheers.